get crazy, get wild, let's party, get loud. If you wanna have fun and do something, if you wanna have fun and do something, get crazy, get wild, let's party, get loud. Yeah. If you wanna have fun and do something crazy, let's
you know get it.
Trap all day, oh. Play all night.
It's day number two in the Jersey Shore, you know what I'm saying? My boy Greggy D sleeping right now. Alright, you know, last time on the Jersey Shore, I said I invented the missionary, cowgirl, reverse cowgirl, everything like that.
Yo, I invented the missionary, the cowgirl, reverse cow.
I left one out. I invented the doggy style. Yeah, buddy.
All right, right now we're going to teach you how to the folks down in Rhode Island do their hair. You got to get step one, which is the blowout. You got to blow it all out, you know? Got to get lots of volume in there. Now that we got it blown out, step two is the hair product. You gotta be using Spiker. It's the second best hair gel on the market. That's the first best, but you still gotta use Spiker. Serious stuff. To mold in and shape us. You gotta rub it around the perimeter of your hair. Get it all nice and gelled up. Step three is the spray. This stuff is a serious spray right here. It's probably the best spray you can buy. This is where it gets perfect. You just spray it a little bit. Play with it. Gotta go 15 seconds with the hairspray.
Perfect every single time, yo. Well, I gotta put out a special thanks to my boys, OJ, Pedro, and Tommy over at Jagged Edge, bro. They give everybody a hell of a cut when you go in there. We're probably gonna stop by there today. Frankie Situation needs a haircut.
Best haircut in New Jersey, motherfucker.
Yeah. DJ Greggy D, Jersey Shore, you just passed the class of Blowout 101.
Yo, what's good? Me and my boy Greggy D are going down to Jagged Edge today. We're getting our haircuts. It's gonna be fucking Situation.
Yo, what's good, Jersey Shore? We just came back from the gym, you know what I'm saying?
GTL. David Benitez here. What up, bro?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm up at Brooklyn, now I'm down in Tribeca, right next to the Narrow, but I'll be hood forever, I'm the new Sinatra, and since I made it here, I can make it anywhere, yeah, they love me everywhere, I used to cop in Harlem, all of my Dominicanos right there up on Broadway, pull me back to that McDonald's.
Yo, Jersey Shore was good, what's up, motherfucker? It's a fucking pimp. Yo, what's good? $100 necklace right here, motherfucker. Yeah, bitch. Fuck yeah, motherfucker.